cream of tartar. Okay. And a little bit of salt. So you see the texture like this. It's about the right amount, okay? For the dough. I usually just, it's like Bubba, with fingers teach when it's hot. So I took it off the heat so it'll cool off a bit. I just feel it, and it's when it's comfortable for my finger, you know. So that means I lick it. Other yeast, 2 tablespoons, and I mix it. I pour that in. Until it comes clean on the side. I think I have to put a little. Roll it up. You can't roll it out too much. I just roll it out here so I can make 6 pieces, you know, like 6 nut rolls. Feel like when it's they're all about the same size like this, that means they're pretty even. So I'm just add on from one that's heavier. This one's a little bit heavy, so I might have to put some from here into maybe this one. this is a tricky part. You know, everybody says, how can you do it? Like, took me a while to learn from Baba Petrol, you know, because when she does it, she wants to make sure this is nice and smooth, and this will be on the bottom. I'm just smoothing it out now because it's already kneaded in the bowl, you know. I'm just trying to smooth it up so I don't press too hard, you know. I go lightly. I hold my hand in here so this will be sort together, see? Otherwise, that's the way Baba always did, or I did, until parchment came into the... And I'm gonna start rolling him out. See, I do roll the... This is the smooth side. So I'll do it as much as I can on a smooth side, and then I'll flip it over, and I won't flip it over anymore. The other side will be on the inside. This is the side that was, and that's the way it's going to be on the inside. I'm going to put walnuts. I like my little rolling pin because from the center it gets it evenly. In one bowl.
Does it matter how thick you spread it?
No, it depends how you want it, but you want some walnuts in there. I can be skimpy, you know, but then... See, when I go with my knife around here, I try to feel that it's just evenly. There's a little back and back. Okay. Now what I do is I go this tightly. Once you get this far, then not too tight, but you gotta roll that out. it just got to be in the bottom. Okay. This. I'll start off with this side.
What if it's too...
No. They have to rise a little bit. And then when they rise, I get one egg, whip it up so that I can put the wash on them. There's a little bubbles here, so I just break it up and I put okay, 24, so another 20 minutes or so. So it'll be about, what? Just turn it around this way. Yeah, good. Okay, we'll put it here. Put it on the, you know,